Claressa Shields is dancing her way into the history books here with her promoter, Dimitri Salida. They are a 1-2 combo. Claressa, of course, is fighting September 10 against Savannah Marshall. Marshall is the one person who beat Claressa in the amateurs. I thought Claressa won the fight, but there's politics and everything else. But it doesn't matter what the reason is. She's dancing her way into the ring, dancing her way into the fight, and she's going to win big time. Savannah's the only one to get a win over her. I wouldn't say beat her. Got a win over her. That's more accurate. Claressa is a 3-division champion in 10 fights. She is the GOAT, and in a second you'll see her covered with all of her belts. So stay tuned. A happy fighter is a dangerous fighter. That's Gervonta Tank Davis' slogan, and it applies to Claressa Shields. She is happy, and she's ready to do some damage. So here she is in the Junior Olympics, and you'll see her when she just started out in 2011, and 11 years later, she is the GOAT. Ellie Sekback reporting. I'm Ellie Sekback, Ellie Sekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.